Joe DeBlasi for the Varsity Sports Network at McDonough. We caught up with Moose Momoh on my left, Connor Smith on my right. Moose will be going to the University of Pennsylvania, Connor, University of Maryland. They have both been named All-Americans by the National High School Coaches Association, and you'll play in the Boys and Girls High School Soccer All-American game, which I think is in North Carolina coming up after the season's over here, and you still got some work to do. Talk about receiving the honor, how you feel about it. Start with you, Moose.
I was actually kind of shocked to receive the honor. But I'm really thankful because I came to McDonough, got to play with great players like Connor, George, Gamble, Malcolm, and they just really helped me grow as a player.
Connor, the man talked about you. You got to talk about him.
Yeah, you know, I think it's a very honorable thing. And, you know, like Moose said, playing with all the great players around you is just, they're the ones that get you the honor. It's obviously it's your own performance, but it's the players around you that help you and that get it for you.
And probably a little bit about Coach Steve Nichols, who's over at Loyola University now, and your own coach this year, Brandon Corwanta. Talk about the impact those two guys have had on your career.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, I think I was lucky enough to get this award last year as well, and Coach Steve had a great impact on my 3 years here at McDonough and really helped me to get it there. And Coach Brandon, I mean, he's been my coach since I was 13 years old and my coach now, and he's really been helping me too.
Moose, a couple words on those guys?
Yeah, I really appreciate what they've done for us, and I think the league really has to say a lot to Steve for providing good players for the league, for all teams, him and Brandon, just helping develop all like kids around Baltimore and surrounding Maryland areas.
All right, let me get another shot of you guys. High school All-Americans from McDonough, Moose Momoh and Connor Smith, thanks for coming on, you guys, and good luck today.
Thank you.